times, and as you know that today we are in dry car care, and along with us Mr. Vimal Kumar sir is there, and already last video we have seen, and dry car care is having multi services, and what all services are available, we'll just ask Vimal Kumar sir. Sir, hi sir, how are you sir?
Fine, fine.
Sir, first of all, very happy Ekadasi.
Thank you, same to you.
Okay, thanks a lot. And sir, please tell our viewers, like, what all services you have in your dry car care?
Actually, dry car care is a multi-brand car repair and services.
Okay.
We have car repairs, car services like denting, painting, AC, electrical works, even big jobs like accidental vehicles, and especially we are in car modifications.
Okay.
Even we'll do for movies also.
Okay, you do for movies?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yes. Very nice.
Recently, sir, a current Tiga movie.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, is a Manchu Manoj is our regular customer.
Okay.
We designed for his bike.
Okay.
And even Lakshmi Narasimha, Jyoti Lakshmi Narasimha is there.
Yeah.
Chami. She also does that bike.
Okay.
So even we'll do many services.
Okay, so you have all multi-branded services, right?
Right, even we have ties with the big companies like Ola, okay. Uber,
okay.
And many companies.
Okay.
Vani Firma, okay. Like big companies, and all premium vehicles, all types of vehicles,
okay.
All jobs, each and everything.
Okay. Sir, like actually dry car care, like comparatively to last year, this year is performing very well, and you have very good more publicity. That dry car care is having a very good name and fame in the market actually. So how come you are entering into 2018 and you want to establish any kind of branches, or you would like to last video and this video, like it shows lot of difference actually. You have established paint room in a bigger way, and even denting is also in a very, like, you know, lot of services have been improved in dry car care. So how come you are stepping into 2018 and you want to improve the services of dry car care more actually?
Yeah, first our motto is the client satisfaction.
Okay.
If they'll satisfy, we'll be in a bigger opportunity. We'll be getting.
Okay.
So from last 4 years we are running this service garage.
Okay.
And every year we are increasing customers.
Okay.
The thing is what? Satisfactory.
Okay.
If the customer is satisfied, 100% he will tell others.
Okay.
So day by day, it's moving like this.
Okay.
You can visit our page, on our Google page.
Okay.
There you'll be find reviews on our name. There are many reviews.
Okay.
All the max customers are satisfied.
Okay.
Even we are trying to more improve to how to satisfy our customers.
Okay.
In new ways.
Okay.
New technologies are there.
Okay.
We are day by day we are doing all research.
Okay.
For that.
Okay. For the development of dry car care.
Yes.
Okay, sir. And now you know we are entering into 2018. And of course 2017 was best for each and everyone, and definitely 2018 will be blessed to each and everyone, hope so. And like what you would like to tell all of our viewers, because your dry car care is rocking in the market, so what you would like to tell all of the viewers who are watching our channel?
First I want to tell them one thing only. First, don't drink and drive.
Okay.
And the next thing is dry car care is going to give many discounts, many discounts. So please come to dry car care. If your car have any kind of problem, please visit to dry car care. And one more time, please don't drink and drive.
Very nice, sir. Very nice. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much for your valuable time. And as Vimal Kumar sir said, please don't drink and drive and be on the roads, because life is very valuable. And of course, a drink is too injurious to health. Anyway, this is all exclusive interview of dry car care. Hope so we'll be meeting in 2018. So this is all exclusive interview of dry car care, Vimal Kumar sir. So further we'll meet in some other showroom. Thank you all. Signing off. This is Ishwar. Jai Mataji. Thank you all.